can't run!
Check this out. Mind-blowing question I have for you followers. Who's paying for these replacement chips the odds are being given at limb clinics across the world right now? I have a hard time believing the biotech teams are reproducing all these chips and just giving them out at their own expense.
Over here! Can't run! Oh. Oh.
That's far enough, Guaylo. Yeah. tongue.
Have we met? Because I'm sure I'd remember the man who got most of Hengshao biting its own tail to find him. A lot of Bell Tower heavies looking for you. And you reason I don't just turn you over.
Yeah. Vasily Shevchenko.
Never touch the stuff.
You're wearing his arm. GPL device inside it. Let me straight to you.
Scavenged tech. Get you every time. Wrong woman, don't do that, you hear? Sorry to say, the man I got this from wasn't in a position to complain. Bell Tower gave us his corpse a few weeks ago.
Bell Tower? Not Tai Young?
Tai Young's not the one grabbing people off my streets and giving me choice arg, so I close my eyes.
Shevchenko had four other scientists with him.
I'm not wearing any of them. So maybe they're still alive, and maybe I help you out with this.
Go on.
I've got a pretty good idea where Bell Tower's been dragging people. Problem is, bastard's got my son. And he gets a bullet if I step out of line. See where I'm going with this?
Where's he being held?
One of my harvester boys will tell you all about it. Meet him in the sewers near the Alice Garden pods. Then, when you free my boy, come back and we talk some more.
I can hardly wait.
Yet another anti-augmentation demonstration. This time, patients attempting to access the second.